gonna start back here with more Rise of the Tomb Raider. Now, on the last episode, we got the Atlas back, Jonah was stolen, and we now have our way in. So let's do this. Ooh, I can break. I can break you. Where do I need to go? I need to go that way, so let's see what's over here. Nothing.
A whole lot of nothing.
That was a perfect waste of my time. The orrery. Adjust the brightness. Nowhere. Are these all... Oh my lord, I have them all perfectly lined up. I freaking do. Holy crap, that's amazing. Ooh. Excuse me? What's that one for?
It's gotta be to get up there.
I'm not gonna spend this entire time trying to get up that. Still no idea what that's for.
Jacob was telling the truth. Whatever made him is here, and I'm going to find it before Trinity. I only wish Dad was alive to share in this discovery.
Hi, Cameron.
Amazing.
Whoa.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe. At least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
I know he's online. He just popped up a second ago. Oh, okay. I guess I won't find out if there's anything. Ow. Whoa. Lara?
Looks like I can pull that into place.
Okay. This is gonna take a little bit.
Not going to be able to make it like that. Got to spin it into position.
Okay. What? Okay. So that's what I had to do. Alright. Yep. Here goes nothing. Really?
Don't know how that messed up.
Okay.
It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism.
Okay, that's one down. Thank you.
ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright. Alright.
Just got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right.
Hurt! Okay. Alright. Now where? This is... Oh my gosh!
Patience, Lara. Now!
Thanks for the audio cue, Lara. Oh my gosh, this is... terrifying. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Just got to keep climbing.
Oh. Okay. This I've got to time carefully. Yep. That was cool. That was fun. Where are you?
Empire.
Quickly shoot up to two successful arrows, or two successive arrows without the delay of redrawing from the quiver. Rapid fire arrows by quickly pressing and releasing the right trigger after an arrow is first shot. Coinage. I know how they work. Shut up, game. Hey, I'm dog. Okay. Righto.
The old city is close.
Path of the Deathless.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
Can you see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Why can I not read this? There we go. Jeez.
The Prophet and his followers have been traveling under cover of night, a crooked trail around the border of the Eastern Empire. I do not know where they are headed.
Kirby.
And I suspect they do not either. But they know we will not let them rest until this heresy is purged. The common folk of the Borderlands give him shelter, and I find it curious that none who have aided him will tell me anything of use. Even when I threaten them with the wrath of Trinity or touch the edge of a knife to their throats, they stay silent. They die, never betraying what they know. The Prophet has has a curious sway over people. All the more reason he must be silenced.
I agree.
Kind of reminds me of Truth in Halo 3.
Truth. Oh, why are you not sure I can break down?
The one that Arbiter wanted nothing more than to shut him up.
Oh, yeah.
Called Master Chief a heretic.
Yeah, I gotcha. I remember what you're talking about now.
The one that wanted to fire all the Halo ring to kill everything?
Yeah.
Spoilers.
It's not spoilers by now.
Yeah. If you haven't played Halo 3 by now and you own an Xbox, you have no excuse.
Yeah. There's not a single person out there that I know of that has ever owned an Xbox that hasn't... No!
I heard buffoon or baboon in there. Someone is getting insulted.
That lazy guard in the back.
That was a stinking murder that I heard. Lara's gonna die.
Lara doesn't die. What are you talking about?
And how about all those countless times you ended up dying on the front?
Shut up, she doesn't die. She's immortal. What are you talking about? Shut up. Lara's immortal, but just because she's immortal doesn't mean that she can't be killed.
That's exactly the opposite of immortal.
False. Immortal just means you live forever. You can be murdered. Rumpelstiltskin on Once Upon a Time is immortal, but he can still be killed. What would you be jumping to, Lara? Exactly. That's your own fault.
She makes a nice splat sound when she hits.
Alright, Mara, Alec.
And immediately after you were just talking about, shut up, Lara doesn't die.
What are you aiming? Lara! What are you aiming at here, woman?
I'm probably just gonna cut out all these deaths to come out.
Oh, I gotta go up.
My name's Claire, my favorite caller is Pike.
Shut up, you didn't know either.
Probably could have figured it out faster than you did.
Okay. Huh? Excuse me while I hang on your mouth for a second.
Hey, dude, close your mouth. You're drooling Lara.
Wait,
you mean drooling over Lara? No.
I am.
I would. You're always drooling over Lara.
And you're not?
Well...
If my future wife did a cosplay of Lara Croft, I'm set in stone. Keep it going.
For a little bit longer.
That doesn't mean I'm not gonna drink it.
I don't like it, but I'll choke it down.
I mean, it's not terrible. It's still pretty good. What are you?
Hey,
So many of them.
Are these the things from Yamatai? The Sun Soldiers?
I leave these notes for whoever should follow in my footsteps. My wounds are worse than I believed. They will not heal. Tonight I will make one last attempt to escape this frozen tomb, but I doubt I have the strength. A divine source is here, at the peak of the tallest tower.
Thank you.
But it is beyond my reach. With the source at his disposal, the prophet's deathless ones are unstoppable. An army of wraiths and devils that can never die. A mockery of all God's creation. They are no longer human, and they will break any army that stands in their way. With every death and rebirth, they learn. They adapt. Should Trinity someday find a way to seize it for ourselves, I fear that we will do no better. Perhaps it would be best if it were to remain lost forever.
Well, guess what? It's not. Because not only am I after it, two more groups of people are after the thing, too. You gonna talk, Laura? Nope. Alright. The Icy Bluff is this place. More feathers. Whoa, that's a lot of stuff.
Oh, you hit the jackpot!
Ow, 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 ow!
Oh, it broke. Oh, it broke. I wonder if it's... I wonder if it's possible that she's related to Nathan Drake.
Nathan Drake?
Drake, whatever. Nathan Drake
strikes again! No, but she can... beat Nathan's hind end.
I was trying to make it funny. Because I know. A lot of stuff breaks on her, just like Nathan breaks. Anyone who's watched Jack play through or whatever Nathan breaks.
Uncharted!
That guy almost looks just like the.
He was the protagonist of Dark Souls! Whoa!
Yep, this is straight up Dark Souls territory right now.
Ah! Why is there blue fire?!
Because like I said, this is straight up Dark Souls territory right now.
Why the blue flame?! What? Whoa, crap. You can screw it up.
They just dissolve like Power Ranger enemies.
Oh my gosh. Oh, my lord.
I may have to cut and run in a minute.
Lara does not cut and run! But she does build arrows while she's running! Okay. Ow. I hate doing that. I hate that. I hate that. I hate that.
I hate this.
Fast heal!
I hate this.
I wasted an arrow that was not.
And their only weak spot is there.
I headshot you!
Why are you not dead? And why are you shooting yokai fire at me? Oh, because you are undead.
Nope!
Okay, forget it. Time to run.
I have more arrows. See, this is why they gave me so much wood and so many freaking feathers. This reminds me exactly of the part of 2013 with the...
I was about to say, of every video game ever, they give you a lot of gear, you're like, okay, they're gearing me up for something big.
What? You guys are seeing this, I am headshotting!
Well, that guy has a shield, so that don't count.
No, but the guy behind... Yeah, but the guy behind him doesn't. Okay, that... Somebody else messed me up.
Really?
See? That was a headshot!
Or was it? Of course! Shoot the knees! Every knight's weakness!
Nothing to him.
His shield's metal, what makes you think a bomb would break it? Or a bomb of that size?
There we go.
There we go, bomb to the point.
Oh my gosh! And this is a little bit more stressful than fighting the freaking wind soldiers.
Shoots legs, head explodes. Call of Duty logic.
Is anybody left? I love the blue fire, though.
When the battle music is still playing, but you can't see the enemy.
Ah! There he is!
The lone survivor.
No, there's two.
Zuck. The lone survivor, Zuck. I said the plural form first.
I'm not landing my headshots because this is stressful. There we go. See, these guys drop a crap load of arrows for me as well. So even if I run out of arrows, I'll still have like a good, like a decent amount of arrows to back me up from killing them.
It's like arrows are their only weakness. A pointy head on a wooden shaft, my only weakness!
No, I could kill him with the guns, too. I just prefer not to.
Hey, he tried using the guns and it turns out they don't work. Arrows really are their only weakness.
No, the guns!
Yeah. Have you shot these guys with guns before?
Yeah. No. Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, see, they're pretty well freaking immune to headshots. Nah, they're wearing chainmail. Headshot, he should be dead.
I'm literally sitting here looking at the DVDs and there are two things of Cars.
You can screw off with that. I can't do that! They capitalize way too fast!
Discord is booting up and booting up and get dumped.
This is not cool. This is not cool. Alright, that's one down. Pillage the body, quick. Do it. Ah! Ow! There are so many arrows in it, there's so many arrows in his shield right now. Oh!
Now the battle's over.
Who else wants some?
Laura covered in blood and scorch marks. And she looks like she's been...
Holy crap on a stick!
How do you get crap to stay on a stick? However, Gloucester got that pudding to stay on a stick. You remember what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I'm going to leave this here. Holy crap.
I'm gonna go change my pants.
What?
I'm gonna go change my pants, and I'll be back.
Nah, I'm gonna end this episode here. That was too much. End on a high note. Jeez. Alright. Well, with that being said and done, holy crap. But, thank you guys for watching. If you like this, check out some more stuff that I've done on the screen, and check out the 2013 Tomb Raider playlist as well on the screen. And if you want, go ahead and check out the other channel that I have called OGD Obsessive Gaming Disorder as well down in the description. But, with all that being said, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a good night.